Hey everybody, Archangel 89, I'm back with another Kingdom Hearts video. Today we're actually going to be doing the secret boss, because I didn't realize it was available. I'm going with normal Keyblade. I'm curious to see if he's stoppable, so...
I am Sam.
What's that supposed to mean?
Okay, so right away I'm gonna have to summon Bambi, or Tinkerbell. Yeah, he is actually my favorite secret boss to play, because he's very easy to really get through, but... Oh no!
Come on!
There's nothing I can really do here. Stop dual wielding your lightsabers. It's not fair. I don't know why Bar with Arthur came ever. Okay. That's been a while since I fought this guy. I forgot what he can do. This should help. There we go. He's done. I have my theories as to who this guy is, but... Sweet. Oh, nice. This is a 30% increase. But yeah, that'll be it for this video. The next one will be picking up, like, towards the end of the gauntlet. Or basically, I'll be starting my recording when I'm getting ready to finish the gauntlet. Which, now that I think about it, I probably could just finish it. All I have left to do is get Stormy Stones. I can only get those once I finish the gauntlet, so... Yeah, actually the next video will be me finishing the gauntlet and then... trying to... get Stormy Stones. So until next one, guys, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and as always, say your prayers because the Archangel has come.